Hi guys, welcome back.
Let's smoke them.
To part two. So,
gotta hop up here.
Barrel choke.
Triple take, peacekeeper.
Attention, supply ship inbound.
If you could actually get inside this tank. Oh my gosh, yes, that would be so great. Oh. Oh, you actually can zoom.
Stabilizer here. Wingman here.
Stabilizer, Oh shoot, I forgot to go up all the way. Also, I forgot to tell you, if you haven't seen part one, go watch part one. So,
let's explore this way.
Okay, good. We're good. My Spitfire has finally a stabilizer.
Light ammo here.
So it won't be as... I'm literally like, they see me rolling. They hate
it. There is a new kill leader.
Thermite grenade here.
New kill leader. Mozambique. Never mind.
Thank you.
Okay. We should be good. I wish you could break that
Wingman
window.
Here.
I would just be like breaking that window
here.
And be like, yeah.
Alternator here.
Alternator.
Light ammo here. Spitfire here. Optics here.
Spitfire.
Close range.
You're just saying every single gun that you have over there. Oh, shoot.
Shield battery here.
Well, my old knockdown shield is trash.
Zipline here.
Zipline.
45 seconds. Ring just up ahead.
We're close to the ring. 30 seconds left.
New kill leader. Call him if you spot him.
Going to phase.
Yo. Awesome.
Reposition here.
It's awesome when you do that. And then, like, people just try to shoot you, but it's, like, useless.
Let's reposition here.
Just, like,
10 seconds to the ring. It's close at least.
Kind of.
Go this way.
You know, the teleportability is super useful when you have to, when you're like getting ready to fight someone, but they're like super far, your friends are super far away, just place down the port. I got elite access again.
Forget that.
We're gonna win this. Again. Elite access.
Check out this area.
Swap that for. Oh, one little power grant. Swap that for. I need a better backpack. I don't get why you can't have like robots inside this game. This game is very advanced. I don't get why you can't have like a robot that will help you with like carrying stuff. That would be very cool.
Supply bin there.
Oh. Supply bin, yay.
Heard that.
Dibs. Dibs. There's nothing that you can even get in there, but still dibs.
Standard light ammo here.
I don't want to dibs anything. I need it. Stocks, dibs. Yay!
Thanks.
Thanks.
R301 here.
Standard issue. Very dependable.
Standard issue.
Let's check out this area.
Let's go check out this area. We're near the side of the map. The good thing with this person is, someone will tell you, like, if someone's shooting at you or if someone's near. So it's like, ha ha, eat that. They're like, how? And they're like, oh, you're right.
Reposition here. Let's check out this area.
If we just go and we can just easily get on top of this thing.
Care package over here. Massive.
This
here.
Is angering.
Very rare. Strong incendiary rounds.
Cancel that.
Dibs.
If you take it.
Let's check out this area.
Why?
Shield back.
Why? I could use that.
Level 2.
I'll pick the peacekeeper.
Thanks.
Let's go this way.
I can't believe that none of them got like armor, overpowered armor now. Yeah.
You hear that? There's
ooh,
a care package coming.
Good
down.
Good loot. There's a care package.
Listen up, I'm calling a lifeline package in.
Only two other squads left.
Oh shoot, it's gonna kill me. It's gonna knock me out. Oh shoot. That's gonna. Hey, robot.
Round 4. Beginning ring countdown.
Already inside.
Traverse this humongous rock to get up there? Do I really have to traverse this big rock just to get a supply crate that is cheap? Yes, I am. Peacekeeper. Replace. Time to blow off someone's head.
Let's reposition here. Wait, let's go this way.
Someone's dead. This thing can blast off your head. I aim at someone, just boom, blast off their head.
On my marker. Come on in.
Firing.
Get shot at. Oh shoot. Wraith, come on, wait.
There may be a shooter. Need to recharge my shield.
Apex Champions.
We are the Apex Champions. Jeez, that was good. He blasted off their heads. Okay. I hope you guys enjoyed that. And I'll see you guys next time. And next up, actually, will be a good old game of... What should we play? What's the first game that we ever played on the channel? That was PVZ. I'm not playing PVZ. Second game, Fortnite. Let's try a new game. I'll go find some new game on the game page, and I'll get it, and we'll play it. First, last, I'll see you guys next time. Bye.